And here now, Luciano Pavarotti and our conductor. And the concert will begin with the Lamento di Federico, the tenor aria from Chilea's La Lesiana. E la solita storia, the Lament of Federico from Chilea's La Lesiana, opening this Pavarotti Plus from the stage of Avery Fisher Hall, live from Lincoln Center. Luciano Pavarotti with Leona Maggiera conducting the New York City Opera Orchestra. Next, we'll have the duet from Mascagni's Cavalleria Rusticana, O il Signore vi manda, And our artists will be mezzo-soprano Barbara Dever and baritone Juan Pons. The short story Cavalleria Rusticana by Giovanni Varga was turned into a play originally to serve as a vehicle for the celebrated Eleonora Duse. It was she who played Santuzza, its betrayed heroine. Of course, the opera by Mascagni made his name and reputation throughout the world, and this duet is one of the highlights from the opera. As you can see, there are still members of the audience who are arriving late and taking their places here in the auditorium at Avery Fisher Hall. And in just a few moments, our program will continue with that duet from Mascagni's Cavalleria Rusticana, O Il Signore Vi Manda. And again, our artists, mezzo-soprano Barbara Dever and baritone Juan Pons. This is an extraordinary week for Barbara Dever. In addition to her appearance this evening in this Pavarotti Plus program, she sings the role of Amneris in tomorrow evening's performance of Verdi's Aida across the plaza here at the Metropolitan Opera.